All right, so we're integrating secant tangent. So this is a memorized derivative, right? The derivative with respect to x of secant x is secant tangent. So you just want to have that memorized, right? So if you do the reverse, if you go the other way, this is just secant plus c, and that's it. There's not really a whole lot of math to it. It's just memorized.